What's up, y'all? It's Simon from Grandkids Done Lawn Care coming at y'all on this hump day afternoon. Hope everybody's having a good week so far. Hasn't been a busy week for me. I went out and advertised some, marketed a little bit, see if I can get some more new clients. It's just, the way the cookie crumbles. Being new, I'm still trying to, get a certain amount of clients. And as time goes by, I'll gain some, lose some, but right now, I'm still in the process of wanting to at least add a few more to the route. So, wish me well on that. Just want to drop a few thoughts off. Like I told y'all in a few videos ago, your body's check engine light. Don't let that light come on and you don't pay it any attention. As everyone knows, I'm a first responder as well. These are two calls I didn't go to, but however, I was able to hear them, and there was involving some, a lawn care worker was one. He was cutting grass and he ended up fainting, and it was because of the heat. He has diabetes, and everyone knows, being a diabetic, that's pretty serious right there also. So you gotta always watch yourself. Being a diabetic, the other one, I'm not sure exactly what his task was outside, but his was also heat related from working outside. Guys and girls out there, you new guys and girls coming into lawn care, be careful with this heat. It's serious. Don't get out here and think you're young and that heat can't get you, because I'm telling you from experience, in 2019, I know this heat will put you on your back. So stay hydrated, get you a couple bottles of water, ice your coolers up as often as you need to make sure everything is cold and refreshing when you need it. Take breaks. Don't sit there and work, your check engine light or your body comes on and you don't pay it any attention, then it starts flashing and then boom, it's too late, you're having a medical emergency. Take care of yourself. You only got one body. You can't go home and change out your body like you change out a battery pack. Shout out to the guys that's using battery powered equipment. You'll get this more. You can't go home and change bodies like you change your battery pack and keep it moving. Your body will put you in the emergency room pretty quickly. So please take that advice, man. Second thing is, here in the South where I'm at, it's been dry. As you can look at the ground and tell it's drying up. The thing that's really growing is those ugly weeds. Is it slowing you down? Anybody else going through this drought? This out of the blue drought, really. Some places are getting rain. They can't stop getting rain. And here, we kind of on like 2 weeks, but really not really a measurable amount of rain. So, in due time, it's May. So, rain season around here kind of gets started late. It hit miss with rainy days. But anyway. And the last thing I want to hit you guys with before I get out of here, don't want to prolong the video, is what kind of content should I, try to produce? I'm trying to do better, try to get some more videos and content produced. I guess being a solo operator, I kind of just get to the task and just start working. I don't even think about really setting up a camera or anything like that. And, I guess I don't know whether that's hindering me back a little bit from gaining subscribers or whatever, but I do have some subscribers that actually interact and comment, on here, on YouTube and on my Instagram. So I appreciate everyone that's already interacting and following and giving feedback. So just drop it in the comments below. What kind of, with everyone's attention span not as long as it used to be, what kind of attention seeking videos would y'all like to see? What's your favorite type of content to watch on someone's YouTube channel? Just drop that down in the comments below. Give me some feedback. And last thing I'm going to leave y'all with again is, even though I said, take it easy out here in this heat, it's even though when you're taking it easy, work hard and produce good work also. And I don't want that to sound contradictory, but you can work and take a break, work and take a break. You don't overdo yourself, but work and let your good work show for you and let word of mouth carry your business. You know, it's nothing like that advertisement from your clients to the next person saying, hey, you know, this guy, this lady can do some pretty good yard cutting or whatever, and I'll recommend them to come to you. That can be your potential new client. Anyway, I hope everybody have, a good rest of the week. Y'all be safe out there. Watch this heat. Be careful. If you're getting rain, you know, y'all are pretty lucky. If you're not getting rain, you know, eventually one day the sky will open up for us. But anyway, y'all be safe out there. This is Simon from Ranskid and Lawn Care. Leave your comments below. If you're new to the channel, like, comment, subscribe, and share. Interact. I always try to get back with everyone who comments on my page. So y'all be easy out there. This is Simon from Grant's Kitchen Lawn Care. Catch y'all in the next one.